counterclockwise, clockwise in the north. Especially this vortex, you can see spinning clockwise. The sun was moving from right to left, as it does in the flat earth model, and spinning in opposite directions of what we actually see in reality.